Hello friends, how do you overcome failure? Failure is actually your guru, your guide, your teacher. Failure is a temporary change. A change in attitude, a change in time, a change in things. Good is going to come. Just keep your eyes open and never give up. Get up after every fall. Get up and say, I'm the best, I'm strong, I'm brave, I'm powerful. Never fear failure. It is a stepping stone to success. A massive part of not being able to be successful is giving up. The sad thing is that we fail to try. We must never fail to try again and again and again and again. The road to success is paved fully with failure. There's no problem if something doesn't work. If plan A doesn't work, then B is there. B, C, D, go right to Z and start again in A. But never give up. And think, what else can I try? Can I always improve myself? How do I get better? How do I do things in a different way? This is a challenge. Let me improve. Let me become better than the person I was yesterday. It's so important. Don't compete with other people. She is looking nicer. She has a bigger car. She has a bigger house. He has better degrees. No. Try and be better than you were yesterday. Like if you see the best mobiles in the world are Apple. There are long lines in USA. Why is that? They're not competing with anyone else. They're innovating every day. Every day they're trying to get better and better and better than they were yesterday. You have to practice to overcome failure. Never fail to try. And this is your test. Do not let anything else distract you. Learn lessons and never give up. And get up again, like the great people like Michael Jordan, Walt Disney, Elizabeth Arden, Einstein, Florence Nightingale. There are innumerable stories of people who worked and never gave up till they reached the peaks of success. Have the courage to continue. Only you can improve yourself. No one else can improve yourself and change and overcome yourself. Do a makeover. Physically make an over and get better. Lose weight, walk, run, get better with health. And the best preparation for tomorrow is to start doing all this today. Now is the time and now is the moment. There's no tomorrow. So don't say next year I will do this. Next year's resolution. Now, now and now. For more details on how to lead a beautiful life, overcome fear and challenges, join my WhatsApp group on 98203-08163 and at my blog zenobiakhodaiji.co.in.